Hello everyone. Well, we took a break of 5 days and now we are back and we are going to enter on the server to see what is new. I think I have the volume too high. It will take a little while till it will load, as usual. I wonder what is new, how the base changed since I was offline so for so much time. No new videos on Andromeda. I was checking the website of Mass Effect Andromeda to see if there is something new, but not yet. Okay, see. Gilas is online. What the hell am I? And the game froze. I'm in the same place. seems that I'm in the same place, but... something is odd. Seriously? On the Discord. Hello, Chilias, are you there? At least I still have the armor. I only have 6 meat. It will be enough for now. This construction is still there. Is open. This is wrong. This is really wrong. Wait, construction start to appear. What the hell? I don't understand anything now. I was offline for 4 days, and in 4 days seems that a lot happened. But example here, we had the base, and right now it seems that there is no base. Wonder what the hell happened. Did they move or what? Reappeared on the same spot where the base was, but it seemed I'm not all anymore in the clan. I should have to go check where are the others. Something is odd. Really odd. Branches. 8. Not anymore here. We should watch. Seems that this was open. going to add no. Make my own base. Yes, are you here? Or you don't hear me?
Hello?
Ah, perfect.
Oh, someone here.
Yeah, of course, I'm Xeraxis on the world chat on the game.
Ah, okay. It's possible some people were kicked out of the clan. I think Chile did it. After our base got raided and a lot of people didn't show up online anymore, and I don't know.
Well, I said that I will be offline for a while, but it seems that someone forgot to tell the rest.
It's possible. I'm sorry, but
no problem.
It's still possible to be in the clan, of course, but we all do our well. We work as a clan, sort of now. So.
Well, as long when I was online, at least we was working as a clan and was okay. I don't know what happened after I left, and that was Thursday, I think, or Wednesday, something like that.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, I can come get you if you want. It's just important to watch out here because it's a bit harder than in the sun. And God Gamer's base is not too far from our base, but they only know a small part of our base. They don't know the entirety of our base. So
mm-hmm.
We don't want to give away too much information, of course.
Well, I know.
Also one of the reasons why we still haven't brought Doc to our new base. Because the stream sees it, so yeah. Are you online? Yeah, you are online right now. If you want, I can come and try to get you.
Well, sounds good.
Let me just get some meat cooking so I actually have food and shit for the trip. Whereabouts are you at the moment?
Hmm? I just died.
Oh, you just died?
Yeah, some NPCs, well armed.
Well, let me know if you reach back on the map thingy where you tried to get to where our island was at the first base. I'll try to get there.
Okay. Maybe on the way back I will try to recover my body.
Drop off some meat. The only annoying part with our base at the moment is when you log on or when you come near it for the first time, it might take a while before it's all loaded.
Well, actually I saw that when logging in the game, with all everything took a while to get load.
Yeah, but we are, well, now with stuff that is built, it might take extra load, so yeah, just warning.
Mm-hmm. Something that they change in the game, or why?
No, because we build a lot. So it means the game needs to load a lot. And we built over the actual ground, so when you log in and it's all loading, you're like floating in the air for a moment, so you need to wait until it's loaded or you just bug and glitch. A bit like that. There are spots where you can log out on the actual ground, so we advise to do that, of course. But, well...
Well, when I spawned in the old place, but right now, not anymore, because I'm not anymore in the clan.
Yeah. Just let me try. Okay. Drop off some stuff that I don't need for the trip. I need to check something here. There's nothing. There's nothing. Nothing. She has nothing.
My imagination, or the game is extra laggy?
It's laggy last few days. They're trying to optimize it, I guess, but yeah. Just preparing my stuff at the moment before my come over.
Okay, thank you.
I assume you lost everything when you died.
Well, I think can be recovered. I died up north, close to the desert. No, actually, it was close to the cave that was. North of the old base.
Right, what do we have here? Just to repair that. There we go. I'll bring a sword and armor for you as well, and the water skin.
Okay, thank you. Trying to collect stuff, but it seems that I'm not in the place where is the branch pack sample. The game show me the location of the item, but I cannot take it.
Let's just see if I can repair this all. Because they are slacking with repairs here. They make gear, but they don't repair it. There we go. It's a nice set. Okay, and I don't need
this.
I don't need this.
Seems that I have really bad issues with the game.
I don't need this, and I don't need this.
And I'm not sure if it's the game or the connection with the server.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Okay.
It's gonna be a few minutes though.
Well, if you guys moved what I believed you did, yeah, I know that it will be a while. Before I go on vacations, and they were saying that
the annoying part is I can't take the shortcut because God Gamers Clan blocked. Well, they decided to make their base inside the shortcut, so I have to go around or over it.
Did they reconstruct the base?
They're living inside the thing, sort of.
I know that base, but that base was raided, actually almost destroyed when I left.
It was from the city first.
Oh, so they just moved in.
Whoa, lag spikes. Damn. It's probably because I'm running over their base.
More than certain, because it was huge walls.
But COD Gamers Clan had like three bases, so yeah. And we raided two of them. Yeah, it was payback, eh? For our island, so. Let me see, where am I? Okay.
7, 8.
Ah, fucking spiders. Die.
Nice to have a pickaxe.
I see a naked guy running around. It's probably one of the other guys. I see two naked guys.
Well, when I was heading north,
they're coming for me. Hello? My in-game isn't working, so yeah. It's oblong.
I saw it. See how it's not loading the game.
River that goes inland. I'm getting closer.
I'm going to head north. Do you remember where was the... how was called that priest? Maldias... No. The god. Or what do you want me to meet you?
Just near the... Come to the island where we had the first base.
Okay, then I will have to return.
Where are you right now from that location?
I'm north.
Do you went inland from there?
Sorry, hyena. Up north directly from where we had the base.
So you went up the river?
Yeah.
Okay. What part of that river area are you right now?
Next to a half build. Wait, I'm going south.
Are you followed by a hyena?
Yeah.
Okay, I see you. It's okay. Stop, stop, stop moving.
And that's you. Okay. Behind you.
Wait here, I'll drop some stuff. There you go, pick it up.
Next level.
You got everything? There's still two items. Alright. Yeah, I always try to keep my sprint ready for spiders and shit because they're annoying as hell and they cripple you. Those hyenas as well.
A lag spike.
More hyenas incoming. You okay?
Yeah.
Another spider behind you. You okay in health?
Yep. Only 10% left. Down.
Alright. I guess it's best we go that way. Getting dark then. Making some water. The game lets me. see all the spiders, god damn it. You okay?
Yeah, but I saw player or an NPC around.
Yeah, I saw a bloom around here, so it's okay. It's getting dark though, so... let me know if you don't find me anymore. Here sometimes it's like what the fuck.
Yeah, those I think are skeletons.
It's possible because there is like a dungeon underneath here.
Yeah, you know, that's why I'm thinking about that.
I'm thinking, let me think, let me think. Okay. Ah, I can't see shit with the block. That's one. Ah, you got the other. Nice.
Yeah.
5 crippling poison stacks. Damn. Alright. Well, at least we got a dancer, so I have health regen. But still. Watch out for here, because there is a hole, and then you fall into Couch Gamer's base. So.
My game froze.
Oh. Okay, I see you. No. Okay.
What is the hole?
We already passed it.
Oh, I didn't even saw it.
Yeah, now it's tricky to see me because there are a lot of trees and gas, so I'll try to jump. You know if you see me?
Yeah, I see you.
Okay.
As I'm close, I see your name, so even if I don't see your character, it's okay.
I'll not sprint then. I'll just, you know, run. We're almost there.
We have bright moon.
It's already getting dawn again, so that's good. So your game may start lagging now.
It already did.
Oh, wait up here. Oh shit, I see a croc. I don't see you. Ah, okay, there you are.
I kind of hit that rock.
Oh yeah, wait, I need to come outside. Did you get the... okay.
Yeah, already. Did they learn to close the doors?
Yeah. You need to crouch here, otherwise I can't get in. This is our little cave base.
And this was a cave?
Yes. As you see, we blocked it off here as well.
Nice. And the dancer is a female at the end.
Yeah, yeah. Well, this dancer is. God Gamer stole our other dancer that we captured with the dog, so we had to find a new one.
The male one.
Yeah.
So that here was really amazing. Fight.
Here we have our steel production and shit.
Damn, it looks nice.
We put it upstairs, so if we get raided, we can just break down the stairs and they can't get it.
Mm-hmm.
Here at the back, we hunt NPCs over there on the big rock ship. And here is where we will build the clan village on top.
Oh my god. You guys made a lot.
Yeah, I built it all.
Yeah, I know, you was the master builder.
Got a few guards already.
Did they stay now after the server restart?
Yep.
Okay, perfect.
We got now 3 small wheels. We got another priest running. Another fighter running. And another armorer running. We got the 2 altars with the priest. But, well, none of us is the Mitra, so, yeah, only Doc was a Mitra, I think. I don't know what you are.
I'm Mitra too.
Ah, you are Mitra too? Okay. So, if you want to place an altar, you can place it, like, you know, around here, I guess.
And no daggers.
Yeah. So if you want to place a Mitra, do it around here, I guess, if you can. But leave space on the edge, so that we can still place, like, archers and shit, and can run around it.
Yeah, more or less like the set one, right?
Yeah, or like the Yogg one. See, you can still run around it. Oh, I think this is enough space normally. And the idea is to build on the top of the mountain, so you can even go higher.
Whoa, what the hell is that?
You can go higher.
That is some kind of alarm?
The horn.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you put a troll there, he will blow the horn as well. But the idea is to put the horns here, on this little thingy. Put a horn, and then a troll, I guess. And then I will finish this place off, where I can put, like, sleeping quarters. And then we can go even more up. And this is where we will build the clan hall, you know, like a Viking longhouse kind of thing, you know, with a throne and tables and chairs where we can, where Ken Docs can sit on this throne shit. So yeah, we got space to build.
Okay, strength.
But, well, it wasn't the priority to finish this, the priority was to reinforce our gates first. So I did that first.
Normal.
Yeah, so now they need explosives to get inside, so, yeah.
Wait, you can craft explosives?
Not yet, a 38.
Oh. Sounds good.
And also because we're this high, well, because our main shit at the moment is inside the cave, avatars, well, can't get inside, so that's nice. And the rest of the main shit we built on top of a mountain, so I don't think they can reach that as well with an avatar. So yeah.
Yeah, as was the discussion before I left.
So yeah.
And I don't think they can go up with that.
And CodeGamer actually only knows about this side of the mountain of our camp. As far as I know. Yeah, this side where you came out. This is actually the backyard. So to speak. As far as I know, they haven't discovered the small entrance yet where you came in. Because they didn't know we were in a cave.
The only thing that is on top of the mountain.
Yeah, and then the small thingy downstairs here. But as far as I know, they haven't found a small little thingy entrance yet that I show. Well, where I let you in the first part. So, yeah.
Okay.
And then the big ship over there is an NPC camp that we farm and get trolls from. Behind the ship is another camp. Over there is another camp. At the front side is also a camp to the west. So, yeah.
Wait, the health regeneration is a buff, actually. Oh.
Yep, yep. If you stand near the dancer.
Yeah, so because I was looking that it was saying health regeneration, and I was looking what the hell is giving me.
Yeah, at the moment I have a stack of 10. So it stacks. And I'm finally with my corruption as well, so yeah. So if you stand near her, you should see it stack up.
Yeah, I already have 4. And this doesn't wear off, or it has a time till it wears off?
Well, there is a... I don't know how to say it in English, the sand thingy at the end of it. So I assume it's timed and it will wear off, but I have no idea when or how long.
Okay, well, we will check out. Well, nice things around here.
Yeah. So, well, the main thing we ask, of course, is like, yeah, we need materials like farm hides, meat, bark, shit like that, you know.
What is more needed right now?
Well, the hardest part to gather is bark. Because you need to use a pickaxe on a fucking tree and you get like 2 or 3 bark. So yeah.
Oh yeah.
It's the most annoying one.
Okay.
But and yeah, watch out if you go farming that you don't run into god gamers. And if you do run into them, try not to lead them to the the small entrance of our base.
Yeah, of course.
As long as they don't know about that yet, it's cool.
What is the fire for the kitchen?
It's the dinghy here. This one is the food one. The big fun bonfire one. Yep. The small campfire is to make the food for the trolls.
Okay, and the spider web and the ladder, where you put it?
You can drop it in this chest. This is a drop-off chest, but at the moment it seems pretty full, so I'm gonna pull some things out. The stone doesn't need to be in there as well. Wood doesn't need to be in there. Okay. That's our drop-off chest, sort of thing. Chili normally organizes it. Our armory chest at the moment is at the top. It's a bit hidden. I can show you if you want.
Okay.
Like, if you find armor or weapons from NPCs or whatever, or from chests, you can put it like here, in that chest.
Okay, so wait, the NPCs now are dropping armor?
Sometimes you can find armor out of NPC chests and shit. And sometimes you can loot arrows and stuff from NPCs.
Okie dokie then. What's the steel fire?
It's to make steel.
Okay. What's best, crossbow or bow?
It depends, I guess. If it's the tier 1 bow, then the crossbow is better, because crossbow is tier 2.
And there is a second tier for the bows?
I think so, but I don't have it because, well, I put my points in all the building shit. I think the tier 2 bow will be the Hyrcanian bow or something.
There is one here, it's damage 31 and the crossbow has 34.
Yeah, but I assume a bow shoots faster than a crossbow. And because of the, I don't know, with the set or the Yig set, I think they can make like special arrows, but I don't know if they can make bolts as well. So maybe because of that, they can make like poison.
There is no bolts here, so I am going to take the bow.
All right. And don't forget to update your spawn on the bed.
Okay, that's what it is.
It's down
nice
here.
That you remembered me.
That's a bonfire. So normally, if you die, you should spawn here.
Ready. Okay, what is the exit where no one see?
Oh, it doesn't matter. You can go out from the front, you can go out from the back, depending on what you want to go do. There are more, there are more trees. I always go just, if we go farm, we go through the small exit anyway. Because it's where the oasis is, and iron and stone. I mean, see, there's like stone all over here. There is a bit of iron over there. There is more iron over there. If you go down here, you see, there is the oasis we ran through. So you have all the trees.
Okay.
And to get your water up at the moment, you also come here because there is a pool here. So, you can just get your water up here in the pool. I just need 300 tar and then I can build a well, so we don't need the pool anymore.
Well, sounds good.
And there are animals as well here. It's a bit of everything. It's a nice location. But you're lucky actually, because I was sort of thinking about
sort of online.
Yeah, I was just finishing up on some stuff. And I was getting ready to go offline.
Any idea how long it takes for the body to disappear or doesn't disappear?
What do you mean, the body disappear?
The body, by example, the one that I died half hour ago.
Ah, no idea. I have no idea how long it takes before it despawns.
Well, I'm going to take the trees from here and then I'm going to check it to see if it despawns or not.
All right. Just watch out for the animals. They hit a bit harder than they did down south. So I don't know what level you are, but
well, I'm still 11.
Because we are all around, well, almost level 30. We have, I think, one or two, well, we have one people above level 30. I don't know if the second person is also above 30. And we got a lot of points in strength and vitality, so yeah. But I'm the builder, so I also got points in combat and shit. So I'm like one of the weakest guys.
Well, not anymore. Right now, I think I'm the weakest one. Was before in the last stream, actually, on this area I was.
And as you can see, Chili is always naked, so I don't know why, but
maybe he likes what it sees.
Well, Chili is a girl, so yeah. But she tends to lose her armor a lot, apparently.
Ah, wait! Okay, I remember now. I was thinking to someone else. Yeah, he's the same area where I was. There is a... Of course this will need metal to repair. Iron touch. Weapons need to be repaired. A thick leather. Nice hide this.
And like I said, the best way if you log out is try to inside in the cave, but on the sides where you see there is still the sand of the actual cave. That way you don't like stutter around like a madman while you're loading everything in.
Well, it will take a while till it's loading. Okay, I will need some.
Just try to make your name on Discord the same as the one you use in the game, because otherwise if Hacked or something comes across you and you have a different name, he will probably just start attacking you.
Well, actually, if you are close, you can see my Steam name.
Yeah, but you need to tell him first that you're back in the clan and shit, because otherwise, because we've been playing like the last week with like 5 people, and now you're in our base as well. So if he sees you when you're like gathering or stuff, and he comes online and he goes out to go, you know, kill animals and shit, and he sees you there, he doesn't know you're in the clan yet, you know. It's like,
okay, eventually I'm going to put I don't know, between brackets, the in-game name.
Yeah, because I know that Doc wanted everyone to use, well, in the game at least, the same name as on Twitch, so I don't know.
Yeah, and when I told him that I didn't, he said that it's okay. I asked him somewhere around 3 or 4 times, and he said that it's okay. That's why I'm still like this.
It's okay then, no problem, eh? I'm just saying. But if Doc said to you it's okay, then it's okay. Anyway, yeah. I'm going off because, well, I'm from Europe and it's 4 a.m. in the morning.
Where are you from?
I'm from Belgium.
Oh. Actually, I'm from Romania.
Oh, so it's pretty early for you as well then?
Not really. My origin is from Romania, but I'm living in Mexico.
Oh, okay. That's a long way off.
Well, yeah.
Mexico.
Yeah, kind of. I got kidnapped by a Mexican girl.
Yeah. What we all do for the girls.
Yeah, exactly.
It's okay, it's okay. We will come over there. And
oh, what? Well. This was a happy ending.
That's the most important part. So.
Yeah.
Anyway, good night. See you around tomorrow, I guess. Maybe.
Yeah, more than certain.
And if you're not online or shit and I see the others, I'll... What's your in-game name again?
Xeraxis.
Xeraxis. Oh, I'll write it down here because I'm already out of game, so... So I remember to tell them Xeraxis is... Xeraxis.
Okay, now appears on Discord too.
There we go. Yeah, but just so I know, I have to tell them tomorrow. If you don't see them yet.
Well, more than certain you will enter online before I do.
Yeah, but I got a lot of stuff to do tomorrow anyway, so...
Sounds.
All right. Well, good night.
Good night. Sleep well.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Well, we are back into the clan. That's good. And we are going to start gathering materials that I need. And see if I can recover my body. That will be nice because I had some stuff on it. Let's hope that I don't lose my life in the process. I will have to return fast here, and I will come without anything. That was bad, really bad. Okay, I had 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. 35 poison. Ouch. That hurt. Here are bones. Here are trophies. And here is brimstone. Oh, 8. Farmer's bench. No, I'm not going to. Take any armor with me. I'm going to take some food. That will be necessary. And let's go back and recover our body. And hope this time we won't lag. This game would be really nice if there would be no lag. But sadly, that's impossible. And let's hope we didn't lose any equipment. Those sounds are really creepy. Honestly. Not now. Shit. Okay. Now I died a little more. I will be able to recover myself. You were killed by yourself. Okay, that's something. Five. 6. Would be so nice without this lag. There's nothing here. Actually, it's underground somewhere. Gear up and pay back time. Okay, we have our weapons. That's the important one. And only have 4 meat. Shit. Is that one dead? No, he's not dead. Thank you. remember where we was heading. Sometimes give hide. Yeah, it gave me hide. And the human drop. Okay, from what I remember, I run on the other direction. Hello Christian, how are you? Yeah. Well, actually I got lagged out, that's why I didn't saw the hyenas in time. Because I saw the hyena is far away, not next to me. Really good, better than 4 days ago. Really good. Was really good. I need to take this with me, and when I'm going to return, I'm going to put more meat on the fire to cook. Well, yeah. Wednesday was the last stream. Wasn't it? On Xbox One. Oh, well, too bad. I don't have Xbox One. I have it only on PC. And again, the game froze. Why not? Maybe it was some offer. Who knows? Nice. Really nice. So that means you played on the new expansion. Well, actually only the Scorch Earth was paid. The original Ark and Scorch Earth was paid. Yeah, there are three. So he got the code that had everything in. That's nice. Really nice. The ship from the Empyrean, I didn't continue it. Because actually I have to start all over. I tried today, but I wasn't able to do that thing. Ah, the one that you're building? Well, I imagine. You show me the backbone of the ship and look at the huge. So I imagine that is big. To recover before I go, because here are two spiders. Oh, now that's a shit ton of iron. Imagine that when it will be ready, it will be somewhere around 1 million iron. And the game froze again. What the hell am I? And I died. God damn it with the lag. Well, he's not really a rage. Not really. A little upset with the lag. But we'll pass. Requesting Tainer and Blacksmith and Carpenter. Okay. It costs 3 to unlock. Okay. Hmm. Okay. It's only bugging me a little because of the lag that is happening in the game. Because, by example, this was a stupid death and I wasn't even able to do something against it. At least to defend myself. Whoa. Five. Oh my god. That's a monster what you're building there. Actually, that's not a ship, it's a monster. Anyway, even if I die, at least I'm leveling up and recovering. Because when I entered, one guy of the clan was online and it said that most of them are over 20 and I'm just level 12. Okay, Christian. Go around them, so even if I lag, I don't have to run away from them. They fall down somewhere down there. And this is high. Okay, this was good. Okay, let's see if we can recover the food first. And I died somewhere around there. Yeah. There is my body. Next to the hyena. Am I out? over. But the hyena is here. Sorry. Welcome back, Christian. You need 10. What's 10? Actually, it's 20. Starting to don't like this expedition. And what that stands for? Okay, let's wait to recover HP. So, what does it stand for? Wow. Fuck. Why he didn't run? I wonder. Maybe if I would have run, I would survive. Well, doesn't matter. Going back. My armor and my weapon was a couple of meters in front of me. Well, I hope he's still there. Anyway, we will go back and we will see if he's still there. Because that armor that I had isn't something. I mean, it's not a cheap armor. One more. Well, the less powerful doesn't really help, actually. I don't like this. I don't like this. It seems that I exit. Or not. I have to wait to load everything, but I need. Well, yeah. Well, I can make one on the way. Better not. Now I have a crocodile on my tail. Or not, yeah. He's after me. Honestly, I have no idea. That's why I don't want to take another armor with me. Maybe I will try one more time to recover my stuff. And in case there is not any more there, I'm thinking to get a new armor. And actually start gathering materials. Because from what I saw in the chest, are kind of empty. On the other side. In theory is 15 minutes, so I still have a chance to be there. Took damage, that's nice. There is a spider there. And I'm dead. committed suicide, what I mean. Oh my god. Oh, that armor is lost. Too bad that was a tier 2 bow. That's the thing that I miss actually. My bow. Yeah. Well, shall I try one more time? I don't think I will find something, because from what I saw, there are already two people around there, and I bet they have the stuff. So I think I'm going to better equip myself again, and go gather stuff. Well, I have no idea. Some kind of magic. I'm not raging actually. Well, actually I'm not raging, you know. There is nothing else here. Tannery only has thick hide and thick leather. This one has nothing inside. It seems that there is no more armor around here. Look at here, medium. Heavy powder. Take this. They have two status. Sandstorm mask. I have to get a 10. 10 regenerate. I'm going to return it here. Okay, let's see if we can find leather somewhere to repair those boots. Thick leather. Hides to make leather. Holy shit, what the hell happened? No more food. And I need branches, right? Yeah, 5 branches. Of course, it has to lag. That sound comes from that building. Actually, I think we can see it. Getting some more branches because we will need the arrows. I can show you guys the creature that made that sound. Let's see if we can see it from here. I can't see it. Down there is a bone dragon, actually a baby bone dragon. That's the one that is making that sound. I can't see it from here. think I will have to return to the base to prepare some food, because I'm already at the half. Meanwhile, I need more branches. Of stone for 10 arrows. I think I can make. Yeah, I can make 10. Don't run. You will only die tired. That will be enough for more arrows soon, as I have 50 stone. More arrows. Journeyman craftsman. Journeyman craftsman. I need a tanner and a carpenter for the journeyman. Okay, carpenter. And then we'll be tanner on the next level. Hide. That's something. Needs to be leather actually. And for that I will need bark. Okay. I think I'm going to start heading back. And on the way I'm going to get bark. I didn't return the last time when I go there. There was already two people around there, so more than certain they already looted my body. So there was no reason to go back. Back to the base. My bow, well, I will level up and I will craft myself another bow, or maybe someone else that can craft that bow will come online and will make me another bow. So bad luck. Actually, that was my mistake that I lost those. If I would have been more careful, I wouldn't have issues. Even with the lag. Right now I am gathering some resources so I can make some leather. And repair the armor that I found in the base. Exactly. Oh no, Biggie. We will recover. I'm going to run to the base because I only have around 10% food left. And when that's finished, I'm going to start taking damage because of the hunger. Yeah, exactly, that's what I was referring to. And of course, the lag. Doesn't crash. It's very rare that it's crashing, but it's becoming a little laggy. Come on, give me food. Okay, we are going to get one. No, actually, arrow 8. That's perfect. What? Did I drop it? What, it disappeared? Oh my god. I think that meat was bugged. Again, and didn't give me any food. What the hell? monkey is wrong. Did my character get bugged or something like that? Let's see, I'm going to take one. Use. Nothing. I think it might be lag. I think my game lagged. Well, let's hope that I'm full. I'm going to put the coal in here. This and this in the tannery. And this too. Also the weight didn't go down. Maybe actually I'm full. But it would be a good idea to re-log in. It will take a while till I get back. But it will be better. Because something bugged in the game. That's for sure. Before I started streaming, I saw that they added an update. Alpha 5.3 on the experimental branch. And that's the only thing that they added. Ah, sounds good. There are 8 online. Well, let's wait to get this back. Okie dokie. Well, if they finish the issue that the game has, I mean the stability and the loading times, this game can be a really good game. At least till now, this is my opinion. But we will see how they handle things. Nothing can be said right now. Time will tell. And I will be right back till it's loading. Came back. Well, it seems that yes, my food was really full. And actually it's only one. Not eight. I will have to make the shrine 160 stone, 160 wood, and 25 wine. Okay. Okay, 5 more to go. Let's check the tannery. Iron bar. Good. Okay, no more leather. And I use the shit tons of iron bars. So this is to make steel, actually. What is needed for this? Okay, this needs steel. Okay, let's repair it. Also, the items shouldn't be receiving damage so fast. It would be nicer if it won't receive so much damage. Okay, we wait till the other meat is cooked and then we go out for more. Welcome back. Well, it seems that I was really full, and actually when the bonfire is cooking, it's cooking only one, not eight. So that was a kind of, to say, visual bug. And it froze. Going to take this steel. Ah, he's a beauty. Was already reported, that's the thing. I saw a lot of posts regarding the stability of the game. Anyway, yeah, compared to the day one, is a little better. Just a second, be right back.
Oh, hi, Zyrexus. How's it going? Hey, you want to see a cool troll camp? This way.
Ah, sorry. I was looking in the clan and I don't see him in the clan, so I don't trust him. And I go away from there because he was close to the entrance of our base. Maybe it might be. Anyway, in this game, I learned that it's not really okay to trust anyone. The things that you saw there are actually hyenas. Are you sure? Because I thought that I saw the hyenas. I have to watch my back around here. Maybe, but I didn't want to take the chance. I think I'm going to the base to see, just to be sure. But I'm going to go around and use another entrance. Actually, that was the back door. And I'm laggy. Where the hell am I? Oh my god, look at how many spiders are there. Trying to remember where is the other entrance. Is there. Holy shit. Just a second. No, it wasn't at all. Wasn't at all, was a spider. Let me hide. Okay. I will be right back fast. Let's hope that they didn't try to enter in the base. We will see in a minute. Oh my god. Stop. No fucking way. Oh my god. Fucking luck. Honestly. And now if they are attacking, I can defend myself. Was a water. Normally I shouldn't die, but maybe it was too high the height. Sorry, I don't know Russian. Yeah, like mosque, something like that. Well, the door is still intact. Be right back. Or I only know English, Spanish or Romanian, so any of these languages is okay, but I have no idea of Russian. Yeah, the game is good, but it's still in early state and still have bugs, by example like this lag that I have. Let's see how I recover my body without dying. And I died again. Okay, so it's too high. I have to go around and see how I get down there. I really like the game till now, even in so early state. Actually, it's way better than other games and this state. Come on, that's faster. this dancer is giving me health regeneration, and it can be stacked 10 times. Yeah, and they're on YouTube, I think. Welcome everyone. Where are you from, Ur? For YouTube, yes. Because usually most of the people are on Twitch. On YouTube live, not so many usually. But today I saw that there are more. You scared them. Walking in the air. Okay, now I go. Perfect. I don't feel sad. I really need to recover my armor. And fast. Before it disappears. And again I'm lagging. Over anything. Check if it's reported or not. If it's reported, it's, I will only add a plus one. After me. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. lagging again, god damn it. Hope I'm not dead. At least I saw that no one entering the base, so that's at least good. But I lost the fucking armor. It was bad luck, really bad luck, seriously. Again. I will start going without armor and without weapon. Still coming? Yeah, he's still coming. I don't see him. Okay, thank you. not doing damage. But he does. At least he died before me. Okay, I'm going to finish the trees around here. And after that I'm going to end up the stream for today. Sadly, today was a bad day. I lost two armors. And both of them was due to lag. It's already 11 PM and tomorrow I'm working, so I will have to go offline and go to sleep. But anyway, tomorrow I will try to enter sooner with the stream. Yeah, I know. Around. And I'm lucky. I don't like this. Hope those guys go away from here. Nothing? Why? I was getting this iron and I was saying that hopefully the other guys run away. Run away, go away. And I'm almost level up. From now on, I'm going to go without armor, without anything, because I'm only losing them because of the lag. The stream is green. That was odd. Okay, I'm going to set the furnace and everything, and after that I'm going to log out. Okay. Blacksmith's bench. Armor, I'm going to leave it here. I'm not going to get any more armor. Bound? What do you mean bound? Well, that's the name of the clan. The name of the clan is Unbound. So that's why it's Unbound. Actually, this is up for the bricks. That I lost that sword. I really love it. It was a good sword. I didn't intend to die on the water. You saw what happened. I lagged and I ended up in the water. That's the bullshit. Okay, 7. And I need a tanning. Unlock. And the next one. On the next level, I'm going to open the journeyman. And it will give me access to the bow that I want. Once I get the journeyman, I can get the bow. But it seems that I need level 25 for this, so yeah, it will take a while. Yeah, it's good. It's good. Javelin. Iron pike. Horn. Well, we will see on the next stream. Till then, take care. And have a nice and wonderful day, night or evening, depending where you are. For the viewers of Twitch, I'm going to host someone. I will see who is online. And for the rest of the channels, I will see you guys on the next stream. Let's see. Okay, I'm going to post someone that is making creative, is drawing some nice fun art. So, see you guys next time.